here on 376 heading into town. John Spencer, how you like this traffic? Now, admittedly, this is a little bit thick for even for Pittsburgh this time of day. This traffic should have already been cleared out heading into the tunnel. Coming up on the Squirrel Hill Tunnel here. Yeah, we had to pause it for all that traffic jam we had back there. Still, as you can see, traffic jam. Road work. A little bit of everything going on here. Bit of speed. Yep. It'll clear out a little bit when we get through the tunnels. This is the Squirrel Hill Tunnel we're going through. Give you a view of this. One of the two tunnels we'll be going through today. Up too now. One little fire truck that everybody has to block traffic for fucking 10 miles. Thank you. back through this tunnel here in a minute anyway. Well, after that small break, we're heading back home. Going back here through the Fort Pitt Bridge again. This Western Wellray Bridge we go under here is always creepy to me. That thing's like 200 friggin' years old. We'll be going through the Fort Pitt Tunnel and coming out into one of the best views of Pittsburgh you've ever seen. It's pretty amazing when we come out of this tunnel.